What's up, V-Stars? It's your girl, Vanae. Oh my gosh. I feel like it's my part to really bring this up and discuss this atrocious incident that just happened recently. How many of you guys have heard about the incident that happened in Richmond, where a 15-year-old female teenager was brutally raped and beaten, gang raped, for about two and a half hours after homecoming? Ugh, fuck, I just, man, it's so heavy. It's so heavy when I heard about this and I read about it, the whole story on how after her homecoming, you know, she had alcohol with someone she knew, and then it just got worse and worse, and somehow she got into a situation where these men, this group of people were beating her, robbed her, and gang raped her. And there were people who witnessed the incident, whether they walked by or they even may have participated. I was reading this one article where I mentioned this kid was saying he was walking nearby and some guy ran up to him and was like, "Oh yeah, there's a girl back there. If you want to have, if you want to fuck her, go ahead." And that, oh my god, it made, like, wanted my heart to explode. Like, I just can't believe this shit is going on. Like, this kind of reminds me of the story that my ex was telling me back in college. My ex-boyfriend told me that his friends were at a Chico party. At this Chico party, and there's, I guess there was this one girl, and she was really, really drunk, and I guess she was having sex with this guy, and she was really drunk, so she pissed on him during sex. And he got really mad, and then I guess, like, they brought her out, and she was knocked out, and they all, the guys, like, took it out on her and, like, start rubbing peanut butter all over her and start pissing all over her body and took photos of it. And my boyfriend at the time was telling me about this, and I was so fucking angry. I just could not believe that. What makes people think that that's okay? Do they not know the implications of what that really means and what the fuck they're doing to people? Like, that could be your sister, that could be your cousin, that could be, you know, someone really close to you. And it brings up a lot of questions. It brings up, is it that there's a loss of respect for women? Is it that for people who are bystanders and witnessing and seeing this, is that the power of, you know, trying to fit in and not saying anything and fear is being, that is overriding the power of, you know, morals and integrity of, if this shit is happening, there needs to be something done. It just blows my mind. And I just, like, young people, my God, high school people and college people, like, college age and teens, like, this shit is happening. And for those who are the culprits who are doing this, it's like, what the fuck is going on in your mind? Like, how is this okay? Like, no matter how drunk you are, no matter what situation you're in, like, gang raping a female and assaulting her and beating her, like, and there, and in articles it was stating that there must have been, like, 20 people involved, whether it's involved in the actual act or witnessing or some sort of participation with this. And it blows my fucking mind. And V-Stars, I feel like it's really my part to bring this up and discuss this. Like, what are the issues? What are the roots here? Why is this shit happening? Is it, you know, is this a projection of some psychological things that's happening in our young men today? Is it the loss of respect for women? Is it the, you know, is it the fear that we have when we see something bad going on and it's not, we go into, like, deer panic mode where we just don't, deer headlights, we don't know what to do, what to act. I don't know. I feel like we should really talk about this. How do we prevent shit like this from happening again? What can we do? Because I think that's the main thing. You know, I was going to work on my Halloween video and I was like, oh, Halloween's around the corner, but this shit is important. This is, like, Real Talk Thursday. I want to hear your thoughts, because I know that there's a statistics that, you know, one out of every three females have been or will be sexually assaulted, and it fucking boggles my mind. And although there's a lot of, like, issues and stuff that kind of surround this, but how do we prevent this? Let's talk about this. How do we prevent this shit from happening? I really want to know your thoughts. Please respond. I really want to engage in a discussion.